And look at that, some graffiti on the Pfluger Pedestrian Bridge in downtown Austin. It's getting a little TLC. Starting at 11 tonight, crews will start the process of scrubbing spray paint off the bridge. Several streets, including Cesar Chavez and Sandra Morita, will shut down at this time. Detours will be in place. This work is expected to last all week, but all roads should be back open each morning by rush hour.